you have taken over as the Vice Chief of Army Staff. What will be your priorities as Vice Chief, and what are the security challenges that you think the country is facing?
The first and foremost priority will be modernization of the army, also removing hollowness in terms of making up critical deficiencies of equipment, ammunition, etc., capability development along the northern borders, with respect to creation of new structures like the CDS and the DMA have been created, so aligning the army headquarters functioning so that we can contribute to further jointness of the three services. So these will be some of my immediate challenges.